MMM siyazi ukuthi we mutual community of mutual aid, which is no equals kahle kahle. It's where people help each other financially and they get remunerated with 30%. They get 30% growth in the amount they have provided the help. This was this system, of course, was founded siyazi uSergio Brody ukuze alethe i-fair financial system. Sergio Mavrodi wathi uma ebuka the system, the financial system, the current, is unfair. So he decided to create u-MMM, and it's a very wonderful community. Each and every participant of MMM feels confident about their future because they know that they are away from loans and mabanki, sonke siyazi, and life is beautiful. Lava MMM, imali yakho grows by 30%. So ake sibukeke ukuthi mangakike amazwe, simasibheka nje u-top 10 laphana wamazwe ano MMM according to i-population yakhona. Iyabona ukuthi China iyasilida laphana e-China, and uyabona ukuthi South Africa so number 9 laphana. So we need to speed up the process nathi singene la ku top 5, at least siba bokuqala la e-Africa, si lead Nigeria ngokwe population of our members who are part of MMM. So please register our participants, talk about MMM, tell them which MMM is alive and it will forever be. I will show you here that you can log in the system, you can pH the system, you can see how mavros akho ayakhula, they grow, totally mavro growth at 30%, we are totally mavro growth footy at 50%. But how do you get mavro growth at 50%? Ngokusebenzisa ama bitcoins. So later also discuss along ama bitcoins, what is a bitcoin. Yes, most of us now are getting there in knowing bitcoins, and there's a number I can see the participants who are already growing their mavros by 50%, meaning they have ama bitcoin wallets, but PhD and ama bitcoins, etc. So siyazi ukuthi uMMM usilethela injabulo, it brings happiness kahle kahle. So the modern world is very bad, the unjust, is inhumane. It's not for me and you, it's not for the ordinary people, it's for the bankers, it's for the rich kahle kahle. So it's for the bankers and the governments, the governments who are centralized and controlled by the federal. So MMM pulls us out of that slavery, financial slavery, and it's in a freedom, it's in a happiness. Mina, ever since I came to be a member of this wonderful community, my life changed. I'm always happy, and I'm precise. If anyone here is not yet a member of MMM, the moment you walk out of here and you are a member already, trust me, your life will be introduced to happiness. So the state budget expands, you know, and our taxes, etc., and levies on ordinary people, and you are the one who's paying taxes, remember that. And whenever the federal government just announces that, hey, they are increasing their taxes, you are getting affected on your loans, on your rates that you pay, on your daily living expenses, your electricity, your shelter, your food, your transport, yonke lonto leyo. So kubalulekile ukuthi siunite sabantu, so understand the ideology ka MMM, si understand the purpose ka MMM, which is surging of Rhodes alternative from the unfair financial system to a fair financial system for me and you to find financial freedom. It's like if you look at this bird, you can see the bird just got released from the cage. It's been locked ever since from birth. So that's what MMM has done. Now, I like the description of this picture, you know, it's excellent. So, just to discuss nje about imali, imali kahle kahle uyabona ukuthi siyiboshwa, yabona, just by being stuck in this money system, we are slaves. It's like we are in jail kahle kahle. Because the federal government just prints dollars. They print and print them dollars into unlimited quantities. They take these dollars and lend it to states and lend it to central banks, and so that you in countries, so that you will also borrow at interest and then pay back at extreme interest. And if you go and borrow money because you don't have it, now where does this interest come from? So we need to understand that the moment CCC involved with money, which is never enough, money will never be enough. There will always be a need and a need and a need and a need. But trust me, all members of this community can afford their basic needs on a monthly basis, and the future is brighter. It's not a get rich quick scheme or something where you put money. It's not an investment platform or anything. But the moment you understand the ideology of MMM and become a member of this community, you will see your life gradually changing from all this frustration and this slavery to freedom and success. Yes. So now, this is a mastermind here, Useje Mavrodi. Useje Mavrodi was born in Moscow in Russia, and he founded this system, MMM, this community. He's a founder and the leader of this financial system, MMM. So basically, Useje Mavrodi had a purpose to create a fair financial system and a fair financial order and do away with this unjust financial system. So do not take for granted Useje Mavrodi's dream and goal, and dream along with him so that all of us as a community will succeed. Stop being misled by the media. I will tell you the secret that the media is being controlled by the federal as well. So you need to be aware that what you see in the media, in the news, etc., is not gonna do. It's only to confuse you and make you more of a slave. So Sergey noticed that from long ago, and he decided to create this system. So Sergey Mavrodi is a mathematician. He has a degree in mathematics, and is a candidate in the Master of Sports in Sambo. He was a deputy of the Russian parliament, Useje Mavrodi, and that was in 1994, and at a very young age, he worked as a programmer, so he's a very good programmer. That is why Ekwazile created this perfect system, which can be operated by anyone of any computer knowledge. It's easy to use, and it's user friendly, yes. So he, Useje Mavrodi, was an owner of a company which is a leading computer distribution in Russia. So computer technologies, etc. So his hobby was writing novels, ubhala ama novels, ubhala, and his literal works have been published in books. His poems have been turned into music, he's been filmed, ama screenplays, arc, etc., and several movies have been done based on his scenarios, etc. So he's a very involved person, Useje. He's one of the masterminds, people I respect a lot. He's a very good writer. I've written a number of his books. He's an excellent writer, Useje Mavrodi. You can get his books from Amazon. I've bought for his books from Amazon, etc. So he started this this community back in 1994. And within 6 months, that's how masses came and joined the community. Back in 1994, bafika. To be free, let me just jump into participating in Jani, got MMM, how to participate in MMM. Of course, it's yours, but to participate, you finally will be registered with official website here for MMM, no? RSA-MMM. And then, must register, or was totally access with PO. Must totally access with PO. That's where uzokwazi ukuthi provide the help, uphinde ugethe help. Don't worry, I will show you. I'll log in, go live into my account and show you. And there's some mhlawumbe othanda ukunabo ukuthi bazologina so that ubone ama account awo. After that, before you can be able ukuthi participate, after you have created your PO, which is the personal office, there's a lingo that we use, Lala, to PH, to GH. PO, you know, but you will know about that, the DLs, etc. You before you leave here. And then you have to have specified your banking details. Your banking details, I mean your bank account or your Bitcoin wallet. It must be saved in the account where you will receive help. That's the purpose of saving. Then you can, after you've done all that, the three, then you can be able to start providing help. The moment you provide help, let's say for instance you have